our rights for the last 400 years. Okay? And at some point, our political maturity has to rise above skin color. And I want to raise this about Barack Obama. Barack Obama is a representative of the U.S. capitalist class. And all of y'all are like creaming because we're going to have a black president. Y'all creaming because we're going to have a black president. But who does he represent? He don't represent us.
No, he doesn't.
He represents the Pentagon. He represents the big corporations. And at some point, as Malcolm said, our political maturity has to be determined by what our understanding of the nature of the system is. So y'all go ahead and cream up Obama, because your heart's going to be broken.
Hello!
Your heart's going to be broken. And we're going to have to learn from our own experience that it ain't the color of the skin, but what side you on.
That's right.
Okay? Power to the people.
Talk about it.
I saw Wilburt Kornegay of the 10th Board of Movement or something. Come on over here and give a show to you. I'm sawing down. Keep going. Keep picking it. Hey, power to the people. Let's give a hand to People's Organization for Progress and Larry M. for keeping the pressure on. You know something, Larry? One of your people called me early this morning and say, yo, we got a demonstration. And Larry, I heard you on the BAI yesterday. My heart was stuck, Larry. It took me a lot to motivate myself today. But you're right, the pressure has to keep on. But I'm hoping that things are different. I think Barack Obama will make a difference. He at least must be given an opportunity, a chance. And the thing I'm saying, this didn't start with us, Barack Obama. It started with them. Even they tired of the same old thing. We need somebody new. You got David Patterson, Larry, over in New York, and maybe he'll do something. I heard our automatics yesterday on BAI, and he said that he can send a letter to the U.S. Attorney General stating, I no longer can protect the lives of the black people. Thank you, Larry. Give Wilbur Kornegay a big hand. Give him a big hand. Power to the people. Power to the people. I'm so glad. I want to thank everybody who took time.